Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to do a video on bag of the day. This bag is Kenneth Cole Reaction, or Reaction by Kenneth Cole, I'm not sure. But this was purchased at Wilson's Leather. It has nice straps. I really love these straps because they're not too thick or too thin. They're like perfect, and I love how they're looped in there. They're not removable though. That's the back. It also has feet on the bottom. This is a cute little charm my husband bought me a little while back. It has a heart. It's really sparkly. It's hard to tell on camera. Little tassel and a little crystal ball thing there. Like a champagne color. Really cute. Puppy. And he's wanting to play with that. It has this type of closure. Put that in. It's like a pebbled leather. It has a zip section here, a zip section here, and a snap compartment here, which they're lined in like suede. Smooth zippers. This bag can hold a lot. So, let's see what we got in here. Kipling coin purse. Vera Bradley fan case. Well, it's a fan card case. I got the Kipling off of eBay. And I'm not sure where I got the card case. It might have been eBay. It's been years ago. I think this came from Walmart. It's a little, just a little planner. And this is the wallet, matching wallet. Has a zip pocket on the back. Cards can fit here. I got my driver's license turned around. There are two compartments and two more over here. More cards here and two currency pockets, which I have no money at the time. The middle, I usually keep my phone in here, but I'm recording with it right now. I have my little journal in here. I love this. This is what it looks like on the inside. It has different Bible verses. Also has a bookmark. Has a little gold, like metal on the corners. I cannot remember where I got that. I wish I could remember. It might be in a haul that I did. I'm not sure. I am sorry. My dog is playing with his squeak toy now. Decided to do that as soon as I started videoing, I guess. This is a little notepad. I think it came from the Dollar Tree. I'm not sure about this either. I can't remember where everything comes from. This came from Walmart. Some lip gloss. A Betsy Johnson charger, I believe, came from Marshall's. Baby lips and cherry, which came from Walmart. Vera Bradley little clean screen wipe, which came from eBay, and it's in the pattern English Rose. This was a headband, which I don't remember where this came from. Not sure, but it's like a rose gold color. With a lot of sparkle. It's hard to tell on camera. Icebreaker mints in winter green. This is my sprocket. This right here. And I remember just recently, and I am so sorry to the one who had asked me to do a review on this a while back. I completely forgot, and I apologize. I will be doing a review on this really soon. I am so sorry about that. But this little thing here is like a little printer for your phone. It Bluetooths to your phone, and you can turn around and print pictures off your phone. They're little pictures, but you can print them from your phone, which I have an iPhone. I'm not sure if it works for Android or not, but it probably does. This came from Bath & Body Works. The best lip balm ever. I love lemon. That's a repurchase I always do. This is Taylor Swift Wonderstruck Perfume. My little hairless dog here. I guess he thinks there's something in there for him. He ain't got no clothes on right now. Oh, this is what he wants. Oh, this is his favorite toy. So watch. It's a little red dot that he just loves to chase. I don't know if you can see it or not, but he just loves this thing. Okay, we gotta put it up. We gotta finish our video. Let me put this back in here because he'll get it. He loves that thing. And in this last section, there's Ulta Beauty Mirror. My favorite gum. A lint roller. My Germex. This is a lot of my same stuff. Hairbrush. Kleenex or tissue, whichever one you like to call it. Poopery spray. Breath spray. My little Rubik's Cube. A pen. I got this from, I think it was Dollar Tree. My little aisle, cosmetic, slash anything you want to put in a case. And fan. I believe that is all. Yep. That's it. Very nice bag, very well made. Love it. It is cute as can be. Can be worn casual or dressy. Love that little feature. If you have any questions or comments down below, I mean, put the comments or questions down below if you don't mind. Poppy! Come on, Pop-Pop. Oh, he's looking for his toy. So, let's see it. Oh, there it is. Here we go. Puppy. Y'all, thank y'all so much for watching. I appreciate all my subscribers, and if you have any requests for any other videos, please let me know. I appreciate it, and let me get to him. He's wanting to play like crazy. Thank y'all so much. Bye-bye.